This is Julius Nyerere International Airport, where I've been working for the last 18 years. It's a very beautiful place where I always see planes landing and taking off. I've been doing this business for the last 18 years, doing corporate business and presidential flights. My name is Rosemary Kacungira, the CEO of Equity Aviation. It's a big honor to be the finalist for WINTRADE Awards. See you on 16th May in London.